That's exactly what I'm saying.
They
like,
can't.
That he comes back better than he was.
Better. The Nabby's man.
Better. And I don't even think he was 5k earlier on Killed by a Thug. I think he was like 4.8k.
England, ding, 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 ding.
Jack.
Please don't match cancel. I beg.
Jack.
Jack, remember that time I kicked you off my CG team? Haha, good time.
Fuck off, Mitch. Oh,
oh, that's a voice message from Iron Man. The fuck are you on, Pussio? He's like, I don't have an ego the fuck or flex or anything on that. Whatever makes you happy, this is childish, don't message me, please. Ray.
He does have a fucking ego. I told you what he told me the other day. He's like, I haven't played in how many months. I come back, I've got a 1.4 seasonal, and I'm almost champ. Is that not flexing?
That's flexing in a fucking nutshell.
Probably had fucking panic carrying or some shit.
Oh. We're gonna get match canceled every day on Call of Duty.
This cunt's the biggest fucking bin I've ever met in my life.
He had a 1.3 win loss, 1.0 KD on Kill by 5, from what I think, or I remember.
Jack. Jack. Weldon. What KD did Killed by Thug have on his main? Was it 1.0 it was it not? Mega Mine, calm down, right? He knows he's wrong because he's asked me not to message him and he's like backed himself into a corner. It's rather funny.
We're getting match cancelled again.
No. All of wizardry. Oh no, it's all of wizardry. It's flabby scrote, bro. Oh no. Oh no, it's flabby scrote.
Every time I verse Wall of Wizardry, I get match cancelled.
It's flabby scrote, bro. It's flabby scrote. I don't want to play flabby scrote with these Velvet Shell Diamond Glacier. Go away. Go away.
Your glacier is not relevant in 2020.
Your glacier is not valid because you're a bin.
Was he actually a glacier?
Yeah.
I just want Turbissimo back.
You want what?
Raymond Turbissimo, whatever. That's the account Raymond had, but he's forgotten he had it, or forgot that he sold it. I don't even know. He doesn't even know himself. Last time that Flabby Scrote guy, by the way, played with his Wing Bastion and his gold one. Mitch.
What?
The last time that Flabby Scrote, whatever, guy played with Wing Bastion and his gold one.
No, he sends me the laughing emoji, it says, "Aight, bro."
Ben, so if you get banned, I swear to God, you're a fucking idiot. Bro, Mitch, Spencer doesn't reckon he's gonna get banned if he says you suck.
Oh my god, he will.
That's what I said, and he doesn't believe me. It's gonna be very funny when he fucking gets absolutely dicked on by PlayStation support. Should I make you laugh about George tomorrow if I'm brought on post?
Wakanda.
Wakanda. Wakanda. Wakanda.
Oh my god.
What do you want, Kamalas? Located a bomb.
Protect it. Fuck up, Kron.
Fuck up. You're probably related to him in some way.
Right?
Fucking nerd. Done something bad. Why do I have to get the hatch? These are all useless.
Why do we have a fucking alibi?
You're also the only one right
now. Because alibi's better. That's why.
Why are you talking?
Why are you
talking?
Oh,
I'm in a better.
I shot him!
You're so fucking... Why?
Really not
why
enough.
Not? I shot him.
Really not enough.
Nah, I shot him. Oh, champagne, yes, I want a boost. Invite me. Get my copper account.
Top dragon.
Yeah, boost me champagne, you won't.
Fuck yeah.
Hatches open. Check.
Oh. You're baking a cake. Bullshit, you're baking a cake. Fuck.
Split.
What am I?
All friendlies were eliminated.
I didn't even die from our split, by the way. I
Carly, oof. Fuck off, cunt. Oh, Jack, remember the time I kicked you off my CG team? Good times, bro. Good times, bro.
Are you even talking to fucking shit?
Shut fuck,
Shut fuck, lad. Shut fuck.
Making a cake right now, Champagne Lord says.
Yes. Indeed.
I wanna hear it.
I'm a stream all the odds, went up two.
Oh, I don't care, it's probably making streams now.
Nah, it's all in Champagne.
Really the operator that looks like you.
Fuck it.
I'm
sexy, cunt. Ew, look at that fucking beard, cunt. Eesh.
Wait, can we just acknowledge that Schnitzel sounds like George DeMolis but looks like Tiltek?
It is George DeMolis.
Are you retarded?
Oh, I'll see that.
Where the fuck is that, cunt?
Bring George DeMolis in both of their ears.
That's actually really funny. You could have done it to Ryan and wake him up. Should have done it.
Oh, yeah. Initiating
jammer! I don't want to let it tumble, but.
Check out!
Zoom.
Shut up, you're an idiot. You're so annoying.
Shut up. 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 I missed. Shut up. Shut up.
No,
shut no. Shut up.
5 seconds.
Mitch. Shut up. Mitch.
How much would you pay me?
I missed. Shut up. Oh my god.
I dropped my controller, I literally fuck. Swear to god.
Fucking
I literally knocked fucking my controller.
Yeah, bullshit.
I swear to god.
Fat fuck.
Cap.
Why
do
these fucking rainfalls?
What? Get this ball. Get this ball.
Oh, I destroyed my Gaia shield. No. Fuck.
So dumb.
I sprayed it all. Got the Gaia shield dead. What is this called?
You didn't meet this wall. Come meet this wall.
I don't have any more.
Where'd you fucking put them?
Hunted down. They whatever
Spencer blew them. Fucking Spencer blew them all.
Did that get that?
Wait, don't wait, don't wait, don't wait, don't wait, don't wait. Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Reloading.
Oh, they have one in my mirror.
Holy.
What are you fucking doing? Oh.
What? Oh my god.
You're an idiot.
You're so useless.
Shut up.
A mirror's pulp.
I'm gonna get riled here.
Swapping man!
Op 4 located a bomb. Basta. Protected.
Dragon, this castle on tag.
And there's one dragon side.
Awesome dragon side. Standing.
Oh my, she's pushed seconds. Up. She's crouching. She's in that hallway. Dragon.
Oh, friendly is victorious.
Why did she
best mirror player on our server. Jack, this reminds you of when I used to play with you back in like when best and shit and always on top, you know. Nothing unusual. Are you getting fucked, you Asian cunt?
As always, rude. Yeah.
Tell me how big your dick is without actually telling me how big your dick is.
I mean, show me, Jack.
No attempt to board the helicopter. Hey, salty boy.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Really?
Anybody need a shave?
Why is Bailey trying to FaceTime me? Go away.
5 seconds.
He wants Bitcoin done for him or some shit. I'm gonna make him wait 2 days.
Bomb location secure.
That's right.
Swapping mag! He's calling me again, bro. Apparently not because I dropped my controller or anything. Or the rip, kind of bumped it into my finger a bit on purpose. I mean, what?
The fuck is that noise? Someone burping. The fuck is that? You know, that was so long.
That's literally how my dad's looks like. Sounds exactly like my dad's snoring cunt. Fucking cunt. Yeah, right, I should. Run next to my uncle's,
Touchy. Wait, what's Dragon Door, yeah?
Play four over.
I'm gonna get naded now.
No, you're not. Play four over it. Monkey?
Wait, there's no one there.
Up two! Do it now!
Camera ready to activate.
It's a bit too late.
What a great thing.
It's stuffed in my ass. I could have done it when I held you.
It's okay.
Killed Carly.
Why are they both FaceTiming me? This seems pretty important. Oh, what a shame.
Top dragon.
Was that the hatch they
open? Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it.
Looks so dumb.
I'm fucking scared, but...
Hey, catch, huh?
Oh,
somehow banned
it. One dropped, he's inside. Down. My kill. Fuck off, my kill.
Alright.
Where are you going? Stop doing it, you always do this. You leave. And we lose.
Oh, he's joining back.
He didn't do that at the fucking last time.
Look at this bitch, we got Slandro. Oh, my. Ladies.
Fuck up!
Hey, he's just enjoying himself, right? Leave him be.
He's fucking. He's not normal, cunt. The fuck?
Why would I want to be normal?
I'm never unmuting him again.
I'm especially in my own light, mate. You get me.
Well, they won't stop calling me, bro. I don't feel like talking, eh?
What happened?
You're talking right now, you dumb fuck.
Oh, you idiot, to them.
They were pregnant, bro.
No, you're not, Dylan.
Fucking imagine.
Another day with the beginners of my stream, bro. Flubby Scope Beta OG. Is that buff? Nah, it's not buff. Oh, I feel a fart coming, boys.
God, he's cute, not gonna lie. Oh. What's he even doing?
Oh, your mum.
Hunter's hitting the bong, bro. No, Hunter's hitting the bong.
Ow!
Hunter's hitting. Shut up!
A bum
hole. Fucking idiot. Shut up, I don't care!
Shut up!
No, fuck up! Yep.
Nah, fuck up.
Wait, tell Schnitzel to shut up.
Why are you raping us for?
Tell Schnitzel to shut up.
Oh, yeah, tell Buff to fuck up. You slut. Why is this Jack? Jack's had enough, bro. Can't handle the Euro. He can't take it, he can't take it.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Men can't ban the ear, you know?
5 seconds before insertion.
Speaking fucking English, man.
That is English.
He fucking developed his own language. I don't know
how I'm a language
list.
I'm a
video on my cock right now.
Why is there a punch hole there?
Because you're fat.
Punch hole, your asshole.
Where?
Shame. Real shame.
I drowned it.
You die first every round. You're so bad.
I fucking drowned it, lads.
Hey, killed that thug, bro.
Fuck, cunt.
Yeah, more ego.
Where's my roof raggy bins?
What do you mean, cunt? You ran in
it. Yeah, how's that our fault?
Nah, it's all your fault, cunt. What are you doing?
How's that
fuck wide? Suck.
How is that
wide?
Fuck, you suck with.
Where? Top dragon. I'm gonna hitch Nitzel off unless you fucking shut him up. I'll do it when we're about to win as well, so you fucking lose and get in the
fuck
off. Fat fuck.
Changing mag.
All I wanted was a bad beach. Shit fuses, Jack.
Oh, lady.
Surely that
one. Oh my god, why am I alive? Hello?
I downed one, by the way.
The diffuser has been recovered. You must recover the diffuser.
Jack looking at cunt. The fuck?
Friendly, last operator standing.
Oh, what? Yo!
Fucking hacking. Why didn't you get a wall?
I can't, it's jammed, man.
10 seconds remaining.
Pretty sure Jack got it from fusing.
The diffuser is now secured. Four last operators.
Go.
Four eliminated. Ah,
my fucking god!
She knows she has to go, you don't need to tell her to go.
Well, you need to stop dying, Spencer. Fucking saw.
What?
Play normally.
What do you? I am.
Don't you want to fucking win?
What do you mean? Why are you giving me shit? Jack's one and four.
Because you're always the first to die.
Well, I drowned it. So.
Jack's not running in and dying, is he?
I drowned it. I don't know what you want me to do.
Fuck up, cunt. Retard. Can we drop this card? Can we get someone else on?
There's only one way to get him out of the party.
Yep.
What's that, Ollie?
You found the other.
Oh, pussy.
We need to locate a bomb.
I don't even understand why you fucking play, cunt. You just wanna
What do you
lose.
Mean? I'm having one bad game, and you won't shut up.
Lose.
You won't shut
yeah,
up.
Yeah, because you're running in and dying.
I'm not running in and dying.
Oh my god.
Let
you're
me
always
play,
the first
man.
To die. Always the first to die.
Fucking let
always
me play,
the first
woman.
To die.
I didn't die the other rounds first.
10 seconds before insertion.
Plus, I don't have earphones.
5 seconds.
Headphones.
No, earphones, what do you mean?
What are you using?
I haven't got my
earphones.
That's what I do.
She had headphones.
Yeah, you're like, I don't have earphones, and I'm like, you mean headphones? You're like, earphones. I'm like, what are you using?
Oh,
earphones.
What? How do you know my name was phones? I'm like, head, yeah?
I castled it.
Fucking god.
Oh. Only you.
Thank you.
Wait, thank come you. Get the wall. Oh, who's Finker?
You
need
it.
Who's Finger?
Yeah, I'm over.
Who's Finger?
Who's
Finger?
Oh, I'm Finger, you fuck.
Yeah, come over here.
Do you ever shut up?
No longer in your
come here, babe.
What do you want?
Come. Oh, wait, I don't know.
It's not gonna reach.
Let me see if we can nade that. Yeah, you can nade that.
Nah, here, up here. Oh, no, you
bounce
can't.
It on the right.
Yeah, right, I'm fucking trying.
Everything's
happening.
Oh,
yeah, got this one. Oh, yeah, got this one.
I got that one. Hurry up. I should.
Can we cover flanks?
Activating adrenaline surge.
Flabby skirt, lad.
Oh, I love that.
Oh, I'm so done. I'm done.
Drain hole?
Oh, wait.
Ship breach.
No, there's a
smoke. Shoot the bandit so we can get the other side.
Another one. Oh, Mitch, another one left. Oh, that was my down. Oh.
Client Spencer.
No nade!
No nade!
Your boy does everything! Because I'm fucking the only good player here.
Okay.
Ah! Cause you're fat.
Does anyone know anything about Twitch? Like anything? Because when I look at my old streams, they don't come up.
What? Oh, you're talking about Twitch.
Do you know how to?
It's a settings thing for me. Yeah. And the settings, you know, and the settings, a bit and the settings, yeah? Yeah, big man thing.
Would they still be saved though, like, regardless, or?
No, they, if they don't have them right now, then they're gone.
I don't know how to change it.
Cause you're on a big man. The big man thing of it. Oh ho ho, Daruga! Baka! Yeah? Every department, what's that?
Don't diss the mice.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Fuck you, dumb cunt.
Is that the department?
10 seconds.
Is that the.
What?
Is that the.
What are you on about, cunt?
Department?
Dumb
is that the
Asian
police
ever.
Department?
You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it. You must recover the defuser.
Maybe because you are dumb. Maybe it's just your brain telling you. Oi, Schnitzel gets it. Your brain's
like
Schnitzel
like
gets it.
Make everyone lose brain cells, huh?
As if there's a legion here.
Wait a fucking god, yeah?
The user has been secured.
Turn it on my cockroner.
Don't do this.
Oh, cockroner.
I couldn't make it to the phone. I call you
I'm back like in initiation. Sod.
Do you want a fucking cookie, you fat cunt?
Fuck yeah, dude. Come. Give me one.
They're watching the hatch drop, bro.
Wait, I'm opening this wall up. Wait, get off your drone, Ollie, get off your drone. Bennett's on ping in B.
Oh! Whoa, that was crazy.
I have a drone on arcade stairs. Oh yeah, I reckon I can go in and... Oh no, I don't know where everyone else is.
I think I have a drone. No one's close left to the bridge, yeah, you can probably make it in there.
As if, dude. Behind bomb.
You could make it there.
What drone?
Sounds like there's one arcade, sorry. Wait, you reckon I can jump in and plant?
Yeah, go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're fucked.
Caesar is online and active.
Oh, no, there's one to my right as well. Wait, what?
Nice. Reload. Nice, oh, you got 13. He's gonna pick him up. Oh, he should push.
Doesn't matter. Shut up. Aw, fucking hell, really. Spencer, shut up. I know fucking what I'm doing. You don't need to fucking tell me all the time.
Should have pushed up.
Did this cunt not? Oh, what? I thought he didn't. I didn't think he'd see him. Mission is a failure. I thought he ran into the other side. Was it dock or rook?
That's why I had to keep life.
Was it dock or rook?
Rook.
How did the Valkyrie get off?
You picked him up?
That was a really fast revive. What do you mean?
I've already hopped off the
revive. Takes a second.
We actually don't
have Montang.
Please get off Amaru. Yes, good. Good fucking.
Yeah, I feel like
your operator.
Walking in
fat
there.
And lazy.
Sounds exactly like George and Schnitzel.
Good lad.
Shut up.
Good lad.
What do you guys want to do tomorrow? Oh, okay.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Hmm? None.
You should buy Paul Bacon's account.
Vodka and oxycodone.
Proceed to bomb location.
Let's go. They were feeding you that last round, Ollie. Holy shit.
I know. I fucked it, but
no. Who cares?
There's one playing in lab, Lucy.
I could have won that if I was reviving, but I was sketched out.
Oh, did he pick her up like before he killed you?
Yeah, Jaeger's still in lab.
But like, that's what I'm saying.
That's Bandit.
He can't make it out, he can't get out of the room. Very nice.
Oh, there's one in the hallway. He's Legion in the hallway. Jaeger's in drug. There's only two inside.
What are you pushing along
the wall?
What are you doing?
No push for me then. Push.
I'm pinging the wall if you wanna.
Fuck, I don't trust you one.
Push a whore. Behind me, I'm rock. On me. In lab. Come to you, what are you doing? Bro.
Shit cold.
What are you doing? What do you mean? How's that shit cold?
Coming to you, there's literally two of us, bro. Are you serious?
Guy, he just picks one everything.
Yellow hole, Foxy.
What the fuck? One friendly
how did you not kill him?
Why'd you not go after him?
Jesus Christ. Jack, what are you doing? Why did you knife him? Fuck.
Legion's literally one health.
Yeah, this is my fault, yous are all fucking dead, yeah.
Because of the Legion.
I'm not going 11
primarily shooting, but
mine.
Yes,
yo. How? Explain. What do you mean, cunt? You heard him as well. We called our fucking Jaeger Jog Lab. Are you dumb,
shut
cunt?
Shut up! Fucking hell!
Fuck, Jack, how do you not? Did you hear those
calls?
We're
gonna lose
cunt?
Another fucking game, cunt!
Really, should have won that, but, like, all of us. Yeah.
Unlucky, get him next time.
No, not so unlucky, get him
fucking
next
god,
time.
I'm sick of losing, cunt!
Wait, hang on, three, you're calling me going. 3 and yeah, 7, you're 2 and 6,
yeah, against these guns.
Yeah, there's an equal.
He's not even fucking trying, cunt!
Probably better.
Nah, I'll try these two rounds. We'll be good, don't worry.
Oh, these thanks, two babe. Rounds, you can't fucking try from the start, fucking dumbass.
I thought you guys could end him, fuck.
He never tries, you know he never tries.
Well, why do we fucking play with him?
Because it's better than a random.
I'd rather fucking play with a random, at least he's gonna try. This cunt's too fucking fat and lazy to do anything.
It's actually insulting.
Yeah. Yeah, nah. Add 100, yeah? More below a baseline. I'm not playing PC because I don't have a PC, Gex. You fucking retard.
Is this his bike seat or his chair? Or his bed?
Champagne, you foundation should actually
boost
me.
Foundation exercise.
Swapping mags! Device jammer ready.
I'm rolling razor wire.
For anything in my room.
What? So if I don't you have a snack after this, yeah?
Frosty is a big snapper. Frosty sucks.
2 and 16.
No, I can't 2 and 6. Fuck, wait.
You're so shit up. Why is the meat so far away from the wall?
Cause y'all are bad.
Oh, yeah. Why were there only two on site?
Cause y'all are bad.
Eshay!
Flabby Scrotum.
Flabby Scrotum. Fuck off.
Probably wouldn't
that's a bot account, bitch, by the way. That's not the original owner.
Yeah, it is.
Is your keyboard?
I don't know.
Cause the cunt's ke- no, this cunt's keyboard, but.
Jack, you remember Flabby Scrot?
Oh, that's on it right now, it's
Flopping Meg.
I would not be surprised if it's like Bloom or something. It looks like a fucking Bloom.
The way.
Make me mod. Who are you, Alika? I don't know who you are.
Talking to you.
How are you floating?
I'm fucking that good at the game, I've ascended.
That's
how I feel after I carry yes. Every game. On top.
So.
Oh, you did that too?
Yeah.
You're not doing it. You're on the ground.
I'm not doing it. Well, actually, on my screen, I'm floating.
How are you doing?
Probably
not.
Get on the.
You have to be good at the
game. He DKs, what the fuck? Was it inside?
Wait, dragon door?
I think
dragon
it was
door?
Inside. No, it's a dragon door. Oh. Bloom sucks.
I mean, I can see all the way over there.
Nice little set.
There's 100 grand, isn't it? What? Initiation.
Yeah, I'll try this round, yeah?
Shark.
What are you doing, you dumb fuck?
So they'll shoot below me. Oh, that's close to some fucked angle there.
Are you still floating?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
What am I watching?
They're gonna see you on the floor and be like, oh, the fuck.
I don't know that I'm on the floor. They'll hear me on the floor, so they'll shoot, but they'll shoot below me. Because I'm actually floating.
Did I down you? Who's just...
Me?
Who, I don't know.
Oh,
oh no,
you're on
he
the floor.
I just kidding.
I thought I fucking downed
you. Oh,
him.
You're talking to me. I thought you meant Ollie. I thought you downed Ollie. I don't know what.
No, you. Oh my god.
No.
Fucking dog.
Okay, we're gonna... Can we get,
Really,
where
gone?
Where are you gonna go?
Oh, if I had to guess, maybe the yo-yo's house, I don't know.
Can someone go Mav, so I can get the walls open? Or IQ, go above?
Yeah, lad. Mav, lad.
Oh, anyone but this cunt, please.
Best Maverick
out.
Name.
I'm not even gonna lie, I can't
Shut
believe
up. You're not the best anything out. You're maybe the best fucking shit out, if anything.
You're the best, dumbest Asian I've ever met.
J cunt!
Mitch, I can't believe you. I share a name with this cunt.
I know.
Ollie might shit.
I told you because it's funny.
No, you're gonna change it to XV as
well. Because the only reason I can understand his fucking like language here. It becomes like a whole different like race.
I got my dog there because. Might die left.
Spencer, can you please fucking try?
Yeah. I'm
well,
going.
If I don't drop the hatch this time, we'll win.
Fool him with me, you dumb fuck.
Let's all go.
Oh, Maverick.
It's a hard, hard-ish take, baby. Yeah, come on.
There's 100 bands in his eye.
You're actually convinced that you are legitimately mentally retarded.
I am, I fucking told
this
full time.
Yeah,
right.
Well, at least
maybe
he knows.
Oh, sickest drone cunt. Ah, I got sick flame drone cunt.
Drone.
You've got to be kidding! Oh, who the fuck runs out like that cunt?
Flabby scrotum. Oh.
Flabby scrotum, alright? Leave him alone. Oh.
Turn.
Changing mags!
The Maverick.
Oh, Legion's playing archives.
Fuck's archives.
Yeah.
Wait, did you nomad off 90? I've got no drones.
Fuck, what do I have?
Someone
Maverick?
Put a drone 90. Put a drone 90.
Just make a fucking square in the wall or some shit.
The diffuser is no longer in your possession. The diffuser has been secured.
Ah, it's for like, yeah, on the wall, yeah.
For like 2 minutes. You've got so
fuck! I need to say chiropractor.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Being spotted? Off what? You're not even on the camera.
I'm sorry, but watching this car.
Yes.
Get
let's go, on, baby.
Shush, please. Please.
Open this, yeah?
Yeah. Here we go. Harry's gonna die in
one fucking job!
Jackal, shut up. Oh.
Made it again, Spencer.
Oh, shut up! Fuck me! The second I die, it's over.
You need a nader. You need to help him.
Oh, I got to nader.
You've got another one.
Oh my god,
don't
what
die
was he saying, by the way?
He's need a shush. Fucking wall.
He's need a fucking shush.
Got an arcade. Where's the other one?
I mean, they the fuck would hear.
Now, this is the shittest.
Yeah,
well,
I'm
ready.
You're so dumb.
Oh my god, cunt. 14 and 5, he's a hopeless. Holy fuck.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Where was he?
Yellow, I'll take yellow stairs.
The diffuser has been recovered.
So fucking bad, man.
Why open the wall, man?
Why didn't you open the wall?
I couldn't
know,
dumb fuck. I nailed it
fucking
the first time, you dumb bitch.
Yeah, do it again. Try again, you fucking retard.
What do you mean? If it doesn't
work
the first time, how's it gonna work the second time?
You're so bad.
Oh man, I don't mind that.
My fucking god! Why do I play with you? You're so fucking shit! Dumb faggot!
Unlucky Foxy! Oh man, poo! Fuck me!
He's currently just lost, and you're just sorry, but
so mad, bro. Oh, fuck it all. Bitch never shuts up, cunt. Jesus, fuck. Jehoo. Oh. Whatever and get off. We're going good. Win streak, lad. Let's go. Fuck. Why'd you push in, man? Fuck it all. It's called Mitch. Oh.
What?
Get back on, mate.
I go 14 and 5, I do everything, he's all fucking terrible.
Nah, get back on, surely. Oh. Oh. Oh, I like yous. Who's Alika and Jay Merzano? Guys lost to Josh. Who's Josh? Champagne, mate. I need the boost. Where's the boost at? There's 100 bands in the safe. Oh my god, it's best to... Whoa, where the fuck is my thing? Where's my... What the... Is that why? Probably. Thank you.
We need to locate a bomb. Be advised, your drone has located a bomb. Found a bomb. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds before insertion. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Reloaded.
You must recover the defuser. The defuser has been secured.
Activating South Drone.
Is no longer in your possession.
Hostiles in sight. Basement. Airdrop captured.
The diffuser has been recovered. You have dropped the diffuser. The diffuser is now secured. We need to locate a bomb. Drone has located a bomb. Seconds. Insertion in 5 seconds. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it. You must recover the diffuser.
Reloading ammo. Airdrop ready.
Has been secured.
Back, out! Activating shot drone.
Activating heads.
One friendly operator remaining.
I'm gonna run out. Actually, not under another one. Kill him! Kill him! Well,
bomb defused. Mission successful.
Marathon, baby.
In today's video, I'm going to be explaining how an 18-year-old kid from
Vineland, New Jersey, ended up in jail for murdering his neighbor because his thirst for clout got the best of him. Really tragic.
Clout.
10 seconds before insertion.
There's 100 bands in the safe.
5 seconds before insertion.
100 bands.
You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it. You have dropped the diffuser.
There's 100 bands in the safe, dude.
The diffuser has been secured.
Ready, 2, 1. Where? What are you doing, you fucking idiot? Oh my god! Are you that fucking retarded? You stupid fuck! Oh, you fucking idiot. I'm taking you, cunt. Get from the dirt, you fuck. Stupid faggot. Fucking end your life, cunt. End your life. Fucking bin, cunt. You're actually getting fucked. You're killing me. I'm fucking putting you in the dirt. Oh, fuck, pump. Pile of bomb them. What the fuck is on?
Diffuser is online and active.
Where are you going? Bottom. Flank. 3, 2, 1, dead. Oh. No, fuck.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
Of events and was completely avoidable if the right intervention was taken place, but that never happened. One small problem spiraled out of control and eventually turned into a chaotic shitstorm that couldn't be stopped once things got too far. And I first heard about this story from a viewer of mine who messaged me on Instagram saying, "Hey Destiny, you've probably seen this or not. I want you to react to it. I know it happened 2 months ago, but I just heard of it now." And she linked me a video saying, "Did teen kill neighbor to become famous on TikTok?" I even stopped watching the video because I can watch you react to it, so please do. And by the way, I don't really do reaction videos, but obviously this person, whose name that I'm not gonna even try pronouncing in fear of butchering it, really wanted me to look into the story and talk about it, and that is exactly what I did. I investigated to see what happened, and man, I seriously had to roll my eyes after reading up on the entire situation. So basically what happened was this 16-year-old kid named Zachary Latham moved into his grandparents' house on Thornhill Road in Vineland, New Jersey, and quickly got into some beef with his new neighbors after Mr. Durham, the husband and father who lived next door, complained to Zach's grandparents about his alleged reckless driving once he got there. And you know how some kids are. Once they get their license, they act like they've never been in a car before and start driving around like they're in Mario Kart. But based on my understanding,
protect the bomb.
The talk that Mr. Durham had with Zach's grandparents ended.
ATS deployed and ready to go.
To the side and was like,
"Mine's lining up.
You gotta stop all that crazy driving and going around my hood before me and the missus decide to put your ass back on the street." And, you know, basically, he forced Zach to go on over to Mr. Durham's house and apologize for driving around the neighborhood like a crackhead. However, based on what I've gathered after looking into the story deeper, Zach's apology was filled
with
lies.
Op 4 has found a bomb.
Soon after that, he went back to his antics and continued 5 seconds. Mr. Durham, now seeing that Zach really
Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
What happened earlier today, as if he was a dementia patient with short-term memory loss, got really annoying. And his impression of Zach being his new neighbor in his neighborhood plummeted into a deep, dark, fiery hole.
How are you not dead? Oh. Fucking hell, I'll lay that combo bullets, bro. Ready for one top boy? Where they at? Hit him, boys. Slime every day. Slime.
Reloading!
Between Mr. Durham and Zach. Because what most people fail to realize is that after the initial confrontation 2 years ago, there were many more small fights, arguments, and skirmishes between Mr. Durham, his family, and Zachary Latham. Like, this thing has been boiling up for a while now, and tensions have been rising. Like, for example, a month before the killing, on April 6th, Latham recorded himself embroiled in a heated confrontation with Mr. Durham's wife, Catherine, in which he, in a video that I'm going to show you,
Catherine,
Karen over and over again Karen. After she complains about his wild driving.
Secure the area, keep the bombs protected.
You okay, Karen? Go ahead, get my tag.
No. Fucking
get my
fuck.
Tag, Karen.
Fuck. Yeah, what kind of fucking dog?
Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly.
Fuck you, dude. Yeah, what bitch? Fucking do it, you slut.
5 seconds to insertion. Realizing that people actually op 4 is located.
Fuck. Dicky.
Yes, up and running.
Not gonna slow them down. Ah, you fuck. Fuck. Hit him. I hit him, bro. He didn't even. Oh, I couldn't kill him, bro.
Underestimate these fucks,
bro. Enjoying this destructive behavior and that they actually found it entertaining. Especially considering that most of his previous videos got no more than 150 likes at most. Inside his mind, he was probably thinking that this was his time to shine and was actively thinking of new ways to fuck with his next
socks going baby.
Responds back by saying that he's armed with a knife. And then he took that video, which he recorded, posted it to his TikTok with the description, Karen's son found the video, went viral, and tried taking me out of the car. And actually, in an article, it says here, police responded to this incident and took accounts from both Durham and Latham, but no charges were filed according to an investigation. In the article, it also says he has also blown her a kiss as he sped by while driving to his house. So obviously, he was just continuing to mess with her and trying to taunt her, you know, trying to get a reaction out of her. That's the kind of guy that he is, you know. This Zach guy, whoever the fuck he is a straight up dickhead. Like, he's an actual asshole. And to be honest, I would never want someone like him to be my neighbor, because, like, we would definitely be fighting every other week if he was on some bullshit like that while living right next door to me. But after reading up on some articles about this guy and who he is, I couldn't find much. Like, information about his life and his personal background was pretty sparse. However,
Pretty sparse, man.
Locate the bomb, protect it.
Hey, give me a fuck. Yeah, fucking dog. Yeah, fucking dog.
Down to 5 seconds.
Fuck off, cunt, yeah? Hey, fucking dog. Yeah, fuck off. Yeah, fuck off. You dumb fuck. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Cuatro, cinco, siete. Oh no. Cunt, let me put it down.
Setting the welcome mat.
Surely. I go revision, get it out the blah. There's 100 bands in the city, I'm gonna do my face. What am I hearing? I just heard one. Oh shit.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Easy claps. G. GG, shit on me. nigger.
My, oh my, nigger. Don't you run from me.
This guy Zach was emancipated at 17 and was a soldier in the army serving as a National Guard private at 18. Which is ironic, since being a part of the National Guard means your job is to serve and protect your state, country, and community, and not terrorizing and being a nuisance to your next door neighbors. I also found some images of him from his TikTok account that makes him look like a straight up egocentric dickhead. As you can see here in this image, it says 350Z owner, I love 5W-30, is that a Tomei dog? Society, neighbors hate you, cuts everybody off. What are blinkers, road rage, loud exhaust, my DE will smoke your HR? Is this how douchebags communicate with each other? In another image, it says, people in the army, because he's a National Guard in the army, he says, drives a Mustang or Camaro with 20% APR. I can drink more than you. Gets called stuck up, always loud, chair force, anger issues, has guns, likes to party, so clearly this guy's an asshole. And he's making it out to seem as if these personality traits are actually cool. Pretty weird. And another image, it says, owning a Corvette. By the way, I don't know how you have all these cars at 17, but I guess good for him. Daddy's money, what's the speed limit? Wanna race? Revs at the red light? Gets heated on... Nice car. Ew, a Mustang, stuck up. Yeah, this guy is basically like the epitome of everything I hate about people, personified. He apparently also has a history of simple assault, terroristic threats, and criminal mischief on his juvenile record. So when taking that into account as well, Zach is obviously a troublemaker. And you wanna know what the crazy thing is? The Durham family was trying to sort this whole thing out the legal way via the courts and through the law enforcement, but the police weren't helping very much and said that COVID-19 made the courts close. As stated here, the Durhams, their lawyers wrote, sought help from the Vineland police several times, but were repeatedly told that they could not sign a complaint against Mr. Latham since the courts were closed because of the coronavirus pandemic. And by the way, I get that the coronavirus was very tragic, is very tragic, as it's still going on, and, you know, we gotta take it seriously, but are we really just gonna sit here and disregard the legal complaints from a person who's in desperate need of help from a dickhead next-door neighbor who's obviously terrorizing them? Like, where do you get help if not from law enforcement? The deceased father's legal team notes that a judge and several cops live in the area and knew about the past trouble Latham had caused. Latham even shared a video of a police officer confirming that he won't take any action even though he saw video evidence. It's unclear which incident he is addressing.
Hey, we were arrested.
But you won't do anything even though you saw video proof, correct?
Correct.
Okay.
For your video, that is correct.
Thank you. Say what's up, TikTok.
TikTok?
Yeah, say what's up.
So my question is, what do you do when you're trying to do things the right way, but there's no one around to help you and your family? Especially after 2 whole years. Well, you try and take matters into your own hands. Unfortunately, though, things went sideways for Mr. Durham when he tried. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so in today's video, we're going to be talking about the recently leaked video of Charli D'Amelio vaping in her home. while her friend was recording. And apparently, based on the rumors I've heard,
this
whole leak was leaked by her friend, who recorded her at the time. I believe she wasn't really aware of the recording, although, I mean, it was right in her face while she was vaping. I mean, I don't know how you could miss that, but maybe she was just really high to the point of her not knowing about anybody recording. She probably wasn't even aware of her surroundings at that point. Now, the reason for why I'm making this video is because I saw people, you know, creating a whole bunch of problems about her smoking at the age of 16. Well, to be technical, vaping, since smoke comes from, like, burning ash.
Insertion
while
in 10
vaping
seconds.
Is, like, heating up water molecules. Yeah, that's just boring-ass science
5 seconds.
You guys are probably not interested in. But yeah, for those of you who haven't seen the video, here it is.
Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
Yeah, literally 2 to 3 seconds of her vaping and puffing out smoke out of her mouth. Like, why are we arguing about this again? And when I say we, I mean when he tried to do just that.
Setting up a breach.
Because
sequence.
On May 4th, being the asshole that Zach Latham was, Zach allegedly swerved his car onto the side of the road where Mr. Durham's 17-year-old son was.
Activating the adrenaline surge.
Located a bomb. The defuser is no longer in your possession. Op 4 eliminated. We need to locate a bomb.
Thank you for not getting rid of the intentional thing. Clearly, I killed someone.
In 5 seconds. Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
incoming. Adrenaline boost.
Device is going dark. Activating solid sequence.
We need to locate a bomb. Drone has located a bomb. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it. No longer in your possession.
Activating adrenaline surge.
Operator standing. Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Reinforcements,
give me that! Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for assault.
Well secured!
Camera activated.
Unrolling razor blade.
Reloading! Full device walls!
Perfect. 10 seconds to insertion.
Device placed.
5 seconds and counting.
AD is active in the sector.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
AD is up and running. Changing med.
Needles out!
Set device!
one friendly remaining. Op 4 has located a bomb. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure. Secure the bombs.
Camera in position.
Wall reinforced!
Secure the wall!
Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly. Located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action. One op 4 remaining. You have been spotted.
Setting needle candy.
Door secure.
Down to 15 seconds. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful. Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Our flyer is up.
Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly. Down to 5 seconds.
I'm reloading.
Four is located a bomb.
Shield deploy.
Stop worrying about grenades.
Device positioned. ADS deployed and ready to go.
Op 4 has located a bomb. One friendly remaining. Failed. All friendlies were eliminated. uses your drone to locate a bomb. To go. You must locate and defuse a bomb. Has been located. Friendly last operator standing. You located a bomb. All friendlies have been eliminated. Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected. Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds left. down to 15 seconds. One op 4 remaining. Be advised, op 4 has located a bomb. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful. Need to use your drone to locate a bomb. And defuse a bomb.
Setting Silva.
You must recover the diffuser. Has been recovered.
As my friend would say, time to make a deal. Sending traces, thermal touch. In position to knock it down.
You have located a bomb. Op 4, last op standing. 15 seconds left. 10 seconds remaining. The fuser is online and active.
The MP incoming.
Eliminated.
He's sideways, cunt. Can't! I lit that Jaeger! What the fuck? So I just lack, reaction time? If my reaction time was normal, come on, fuck everyone, bro. It's so fucking retarded, bro. Fuck me. Yeah, invite me, Ollie. Invite me. Phone like toilet like daps. What a mud. That mud. Ollie, I got game show glitch. Ollie.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Pest in position. Device set. Bomb is set. ADS up and running.
10 seconds left.
Device placed.
5 seconds. Keep an eye on the bomb. I think the diffuser bombs.
Calibrating air compression. All set.
On one.
Op 4 has located a bomb. You know what to do. Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it. One friendly operator remaining. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure. Protect the bombs.
Pest is ready.
Whoa, fortified!
Deploying ADS. Ready to bust.
Welcome med deployed!
You can stop worrying about
the
grenades now.
Pest
deployed.
Defense is ready!
Setting the welcome mat.
ADS is ready to go.
Ten seconds. 5 seconds. Increase surveillance on bombs. Op 4 has the diffuser.
Reloading.
Located a bomb.
Swapping.
Swapping mags.
One friendly remaining. Friendlies have been neutralized. Protect the bombs.
Swapping!
Laser wiring.
Wall reinforced!
Set device.
Benji is gold.
Activated device.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for assault. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
Wall fortified!
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it. 4, last stop standing. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful. We need to locate a bomb. Be advised, your drone has located a bomb. Drone has found a bomb. 10 seconds. 5 seconds before insertion. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Ballistic shield deployed.
Drone up and running. Tango loaded.
Reloading!
Time for a recon. Search incoming.
As my friend would say, time to make a
decision. We'll drop the defuse.
Boosting adrenaline.
Four remaining. The diffuser has been recovered. Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful. Need to use your drone to locate a bomb. Be advised, your drone has located a bomb. Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
Target located. Basement.
The diffuser has been recovered.
Swapping max!
Top 4 last stop standing. Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful. We need to locate a bomb. Your drone has found a bomb. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to go. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Adrenaline surge incoming.
covered. Operator standing. Op 4 eliminated.